children play kind of thing. And when I was growing up, sometimes some of the things in my house, funny enough, it will interest you to know that I made this by myself. For example, the small stool I use in sitting down sometimes, relax, also, I made it myself. I have no previous furniture making experience, but from what I see from friends, sometimes I, when I'm free, I go to sit down with friends that are into carpentry or furniture making, and I learn one or two things. My expectation is that at the end of this training, I shall have learned or acquired enough skill to be able to produce or manufacture furniture myself, or interior decorations, and be able to have gained enough experience to venture into entrepreneurial businesses. Those of us that were not born with silver spoon can be on our own and be able to take care of ourselves.